Hello friends, July 26th, the world is celebrating the day in one voice. This is a global initiative since 1996, calling the people in all countries of the world to read Universal Peace Covenant, exactly at 6 p.m. Originally, it consists of 577 words and serves as a kind of tool which defines how to think and live in peace in a constantly changing world. Have a nice day, friends. With the love, your key working tools give...